Be careful out there. This is not a scheduled break time. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Thank you for taking time off today.
Believe me, I wish it wasn't necessary. It's not like we're trying to save the planet.
Well, let's get straight to the point.
Please do.
Since we last spoke, there has been an increase in people speaking out against Project Resolve, and there's been an independent board of scientific research that. company. It's a way of life. Here you're not just being vengeful. You're somebody. Somebody special.
Hey, Creo,
we have your work here. That includes body and mind. Creo's more than just a job. Here, your family. Here, your home. But you want more, right? Why pay for expensive gym and spa memberships when Creo has state-of-the-art facilities?
Hello.
Please tell. I've been trying.
Take a look at this. Can you make use of it?
Yes. Thank you. I don't have. Everything's going.
So, what?
You mean as soon as. Try to get. I don't know what's going on here. So.
I should leave.
You too.
Every launch, logically evolved. Our process research is ongoing. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonas Gutenberg's original vision.
Thank you.
We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way.
Welcome, Warren. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Hello. Come back anytime.
Creo, our scientific staff labored day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg. Allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits. benefits the future of mankind, brings us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge task, but together we can do whatever it takes. We will build a new Eden, a utopia for all. With us once again, Jonas, founder and CEO of Free. Jonas, thank you for taking time out.
Believe me, I wish it wasn't necessary. It's not like we're trying to save the planet here.
Yes. Well, let's get straight to the point then.
Please do.
Since we last spoke, there has been an increase in people speaking out against Project Resolve and even an independent board of scientific research that...
Independent board. Let's deal with it first. Isn't an easy thing we're trying to do. You don't think we hear these questions internally? Honestly, I don't.
Welcome, Warren. Be careful out there. Failed to recognize threat level elevated. You would please return after the area is secure. Welcome. Welcome. Be alert, be vigilant, be safe.
Maximum killing measures.